Hi guys, how are ya?
Oh, so you're doing the intro today, are you? Hey, guys.
Hi.
Apparently.
Hi,
Nobody else jumped in.
everybody.
Yeah.
The three count
Yeah.
went to five.
Hi, everybody, and welcome back to the Scrub Squad. Now we're all here. King Willie, AJ, say hi, gentlemen.
Hi,
Hi,
gentlemen.
gentlemen.
See, I actually called you all gentlemen. I love that, and y'all troll me back with just saying hi, gentlemen.
Yeah, of course
So
we're gonna
we're out
tell you
here.
back.
We want to thank everybody who's been liking, commenting, tweeting, and sharing, and all
Well,
that good
I
stuff.
don't.
We
I don't
love
because they haven't
you.
been doing it enough. They need to do it more. More, damn you.
Well,
Come
get
on.
on it. Everybody, go over there to AJ's channel and say, get to work.
That's
And
right.
sharing these videos on your favorite social media is the absolute single, hands down, best way to make sure we get more videos.
Definitely.
Absolutely. You want us to make more
Yeah.
videos? Share it on your favorite social media.
Even if you don't
Because who
think your mum
knows?
wants to watch it, trust her, she does. So share it and
She
she'll
does.
watch it.
That's right. And if
Yeah.
she
Love the
shares it,
mamas.
her best friend's
What?
kid will share it to their entire school and will go viral.
Exactly. That's
I
it.
think it's
You've
safe to
got it.
say that we love the mamas. How you
Well,
doing?
okay.
That didn't take long.
What?
Again, it didn't
It
take
didn't, did
long.
it?
No.
No. Do we have like a
No.
portable gutter
Just a
or something?
minute
'Cause
in and I've already cracked
yeah.
we love the mamas.
All right. Now let's address where we are. We are obviously in the end,
Oh, really?
okay?
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got a big end
You
dragon
don't
bar.
say.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now I had a discussion with Data, and Data said, "Go for it."
Yeah,
So we are allowed
we have
to kill
permission.
the ender dragon. So
Yeah.
everybody at home, no comments about, "Oh, Data's gonna be upset." No, we don't need that. All right. We have permission from the boss to do this, so we're gonna do it. All right,
Well,
because
at
there's
least
so
we
much
have.
more content we can do.
He's agreed to it today, whether or not he will tomorrow when we've done it already. He'll be like, what, wait,
Yeah.
you guys actually did it? I didn't mean for you to do it. And then we'll
I
be
was
in
just
trouble.
joking.
The thing
Yeah.
is, then, we need to do this and need to do it in the Scrub Squad way, right? Not like
Okay.
everybody's done it in the past. No, no, no,
In
no, no,
that
no, no, no,
case,
no,
we
no.
got to get leather armor on.
Yeah, that's right. And a
Yeah.
wooden pickaxe, wooden
What?
swords.
You want a
Wooden
pair of
pickaxe, yeah, wooden sword.
You just
And we
want to
gotta
wear
do it
that.
with wooden hoes. That's what we gotta do it with.
Wooden hose.
You just want to wear that pair of leather arseless chaps, don't you?
I might. You know, there's something about having a breeze over your bum to
Is
make
that in
you
the
know, really
JEI? Let me
happy.
check real quick.
Yeah, look for
Arseless chaps.
assless chaps,
Oh,
you
it must
know.
be a special crafting recipe because I don't see it.
No,
Well, we
it
have to
happens.
go to get the villagers and
Yeah.
borrow one off the village people.
And you got to trade in
Ah,
a
village
Hey.
people. There you go.
Gonna trade an awakened draconic block for one. That's what we got. That's why we're here.
Oh,
Excellent.
yeah.
Okay. Oh, I wonder what we were doing. Good
He's been on
stuff.
my
All
case about this all day.
right. So, what exactly does doing it the Scrub Squad way mean, King Willy?
Yeah.
Well, I'm thinking that what we do,
Does
if
it did it
you
hurt?
guys at home will know, because I've got grinders and transgender deceivers in my hot bar.
Oh, okay.
What
So
we
you're
should
gonna.
do, I reckon, is fly up there, knock those pillars down. You're really crowding me. My personal space is, you
Yeah,
know.
I'm trying to get AJ in the video too, and he's getting really close and only looking at you, and so it's like, eh.
Oh,
I
okay.
know.
So
Well,
we're gonna get
how's
really
this,
close
Mr.
right
Rider? Is this
here, you
good? Is this
know,
good?
my hand on your
Hold on, let
hand.
me let me
Look
just.
away, children. Look away. Look away. They're doing
Yeah, look
small
away,
things.
mamas.
So
Oh, you're taking
what?
off your armor? You're gonna go totally scrub?
Oh, scrubbing it.
Oh.
Look at that in his pajamas. Yeah.
Yeah, my pajamas. They look like pajamas, don't they? I should do a screen new skin. It's anyway,
Yeah.
so what a
Actually,
feature.
if people got ideas for skins for AJ,
I would
make a
really
skin
appreciate
for
that,
him.
actually. Yeah, please do.
Yeah, keep his head because I know he probably appreciates a head.
Well, actually,
Yeah. Oh, of course we
I'm looking for a new I'm looking
all
for some different heads.
do. Yeah.
Oh,
Okay,
a
well, send ideas to
variety.
AJ.
Variety. Give me a new face.
That's right. Send him a
Okay.
private message on his channel and with the link to the skins.
So you hear
All
that, guys?
right.
Lots of facial. So we can
Yeah.
organize
Oh my
that.
God.
Lots of facial and head, please.
That's right.
Yeah. Icon has blocks. There's his name.
Yeah,
All right.
just change the B to a C and you've got it. Oh, yeah. Anyway.
Really? Time.
Yes,
Icon
that's right.
has
Time.
blocks. All
Time.
right. Well, there we go. All right.
All
So
right.
we got all that stuff. We're mucking around. So
All
what's
right,
the
so what
plan
we're
of
going to
attack
do,
here?
fly up here and just take the damage from the dragon. Don't hurt him.
Okay.
Break the crystals at the top.
All right.
Let's go up while we talk about this, right? Break the crystals at the top. And I can't
find. All right. Down, let's break in here. And
I will place down on top of these the grinders, if they work.
That is and a genius idea.
There we go.
And we'll see if it works. Because it may not work. Like, let's be honest.
Yeah, he's not hurting me at all. All right. I'm going around breaking these in crystals up here.
Yep, break that right. Oh, good job, AJ. Right in my face.
Oh, that's the way you like it.
That's that facial reference there. Oh.
Oh, my gosh.
Whoa. Oh, look, he's dying. Are you guys hitting him?
All right.
Or is he dying?
No. We haven't done nothing.
Oh,
we haven't done nothing. All right. Well, hey, I got 20 iron bars off of him. Is he throwing stuff? That's great. All right. So we got that taken care of. Now, what do we want to do? We want to kill him yet or no?
Put a grinder down here next to his thingy.
Yeah, that's where I'm going.
Oh, I see you put a grinder down there. Okay, so we see that he's going to be down here. Yeah, that's perfect. Let's just, yeah, you had to place it down first, facing him. There we go. Let's see if it gets him.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It needs to be closer, King Willy.
Yeah, we need to go put it closer. Oh, it worked on that.
Well, I'm right next to it, so let me do it. Bonk.
Okay. And yeah, you're going to have to face it. All right, so that's not working yet. What's the range on it?
He blew up the deceiver.
Oh, he did.
He did he? What a crafty man. Okay.
All right, so we've got another one just in case. All right, do we need to elevate it off the ground?
I'm about to try that theory out.
Okay. So, should I want me to pick these others up?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That should be close enough. Yeah, it's getting
getting the Enderman.
It's getting the Enderman.
So, we know it's going to work. All right, so it faces in.
But whether it kills him, I have no clue. Whoa, look at this. Look at Ender Farm. Hey.
Yeah, pretty much. So, we got it at a couple of different levels here. Let's see if we can get it to attack him. It might be. Yeah, it's hitting him. Look at that.
Oh, these guys have been... Oh, no.
No, that was me. I just hit him.
Oh, it got rid of, he did destroy the transceiver over here on this side.
Oh, so does the dragon's breath destroy the deceiver?
I don't know.
It's not bothering it back there. I think it was him hitting it. So this one over here is not working.
Yeah, this
one
here.
That's the one that was hitting him.
I mean, this one
should...
Alright,
he's just...
They should be
hitting it. He's just stuck on it. Yeah, there. Put that on there. Maybe it's because he was facing a certain way. Alright, so let's see if he's taking any damage. It should be working, or did you just take it off of here?
I just took it off there.
Okay, so that's...
Curious.
Test one. That's interesting. All right, should we move these others up?
He should be done with those ones. Like, that shouldn't be an issue for him.
Okay, so he's back in here.
I don't think these work.
Facing... I don't know. We'll see. They should be working.
They should be.
Whoever's got him... Yeah. Okay, they're getting power. All right.
Oh! I bounced thanks to a bad guy.
Yeah, he does that.
Okay. So the draconic mob grinders out here don't know if they're actually working.
Nails that. He nailed that straight away. Okay, that's interesting to know.
Yeah.
What'd he hit?
All right, watch. I'll put this one up.
The deceiver.
Right. Hi there, buddy. You know, it's so funny we could just sit here and take this damage from him. Okay. Nobody hit him.
No one's hit him.
All right, now we got time to reset.
What's that?
Do we need to raise this anymore? Or...
No, that should be good enough. I'm just going to put another pillar up and move the other one.
Okay. Interesting.
We can farm these things.
Yeah, this is something interesting. Folks, we have no plan. We're honestly trying to figure out... Oh, I think he just took out this transceiver over here on this side.
Yeah, he did. It's still here, this one. Although there's one over here. He's taken these two out behind him.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're just kind of winging this, see if this would work. We had a crazy madcap idea, thinking, hey, can we just take grinders? And this is us literally trying it for the first time, so...
Buddy, I have no food for you. I'm so sorry. He's a good little puppy. Yeah, he's a good little puppy.
He's a good boy. You want some
he's
biscuits?
A good boy.
Biscuits?
He's a good boy. Here, you get over here in his face.
I've got to say, it's not a raging success.
Pet the dragon, pet
no,
the dragon.
No, but it's a great idea. I'm glad we're over here testing this before other people try to test it.
Yeah, I mean, I've always wondered, to be honest.
All right. Well, we should collect our stuff.
I'm still down. I haven't quit.
Oh, you're thinking maybe it might be at a higher level?
I'm just trying to get everything set up.
There's a jet down. Yeah. I mean, this one should be... You can't put it there.
I can't
his head's
place
in
that because his head's in the bloody
way.
Yeah,
his head's in the way. There, now try now. He's facing me. I just got a dimlet? A present for
really?
Me.
Really?
He just destroyed
yeah,
that.
It was what probably it? From the Enderman.
It was a good job.
Dimlet part one.
Deceivers with you in it.
Isn't it? Used them all up.
Yeah. Could craft some more.
This is just so funny because we could just sit here and take the damage. Oh, yeah,
well,
buddy. You're
the first time
you
just
sort of
sat there and took
I'm going to put that down as a thing that doesn't work.
Yeah. I was.
I think so, gentlemen. We ready to. Let's collect these so they don't
call
get destroyed.
That as a fail. Because I think the only damage is what you did to him, isn't it?
I don't think it's a fail. I think it's more of an experiment that was suggested we try.
It's a successful experiment.
Just doesn't... Yeah, it is a successful experiment. we now know that it that
did
it
you
doesn't
guys
work.
Just take that off there, or did he outright destroy that grinder?
No, I took it off.
No, we took it off.
Oh,
all
okay.
right. So
I'll take
I
these
got...
as well.
Yeah, I picked up two of them. All
case,
right,
like,
let's go
reason.
In here and let's give him hell.
Give him heck.
Yeah, 73 hearts and he flies away. All right.
73. If you had the draconic sword all powered up, two hits and you'd be done. Two hits and
we're just waiting for him to come back down here.
That might be the next thing we do.
Oh, you're going to set up. Oh, did we set up any more up there?
Yeah, they were on these pillars.
Oh, okay. Oh, he dropped a bomb.
Oh.
All right. Come on, guy. Get down here. Oh, he dropped another one on down here.
He's pooping.
Yeah, he's he breathes fire now.
Oh.
In the 110 mechanics, they drop bombs. Well,
where is he? Oh, there he is.
He's right above us. Just here he comes.
Get down
maybe.
Here, buddy. So
yep,
he can
here he comes.
Smash the living heck out of you.
All right.
There he is. Smash it.
67.
Smash his like button.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Smash his like button. That's a ticket. Yeah.
There we go. Just don't spam too fast. Get a full sword hit on him.
I'm just going to hit him in the ass.
30.
There he goes.
Oh. All right. On the next one, we should be able to kill him. No problem.
We got this.
Now, people are probably asking, why don't we have arrows? Well, son of a biscuit. King Willie, you do. Yeah. Here he comes. Here he comes down. Let's get him in here and finishing him off. 25, 20. Oh, here he goes.
There he goes.
There, we get that screenshot right there.
Yeah.
He's a bit dead.
All right, let's get in here. Oh, there's the heart.
Get the heart.
How do we get the heart?
I don't know. Do we just run over it?
Oh, who got it?
Somebody
I got
it.
I got the dragon heart. I got it. It's safe.
All right.
There we go. So we need to go get a piston. Anybody got a piston?
No, you'll have to run back to base for that.
Oh, you don't keep a piston in your bag.
No, I don't. I don't piston my bag.
Nice.
All right. Let me go back to the house.
How do you push this off, by the way, with the piston? What'd you get?
Oh, the end. You went back to the end.
Oh, you fell through.
Yeah, right. I did. I went to.
So I'm going to get.
How do you actually lift this off? What's the deal with that?
I think you just push it with a piston.
And then it falls into your inventory?
Yes.
Yeah, it pops off as an item.
Okay. Piston. So you're going to need a piston and a
lever. A lever. Yeah. I got them. I'm getting them, guys. Yeah.
Now, when it drops the egg and it pushes, it automatically moves it. If there's a block next to it, does it just move it along the block, or does it?
No, you
Going to get some endstone and make a little thing around it, you know, the pedestal underneath it, on the same level underneath the egg.
Yeah.
That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing now.
So it doesn't fall. All
right. Yeah, so it doesn't fall. I'm coming back. All right. Come on, let me fly. All right, I'm on my way over.
Okay.
There we go. Let me get over here. I got the piston.
A nice room out here or something. I don't know.
Where did I put it?
Yeah.
Tell me I put it in here.
We gotta go and check out. There it is. What is it? 5,000 blocks away or 1,000 blocks away or something?
Yeah.
Isn't there those?
We gotta see if there's there now. Okay.
Hello.
Here we go. Whoops.
Shooting text.
There we go. I got the egg.
All right. So now turn that lever off, because when we destroy the next one, it'll be ready to go.
That's right.
Won't he put it back there?
Huh?
Won't he put it back there?
He should.
Oh, and come over here, guys. This is a bit of vanilla for you. Here is the teleporter to the end cities.
Oh,
where are you?
We're over here in the southwest corner.
Oh.
So what we need for that is an ender pearl, and we throw it into there, and we should be able to go over there.
Yeah.
And then we can set a portal over there, but we'll do that next time.
Well, I've already done it, so bonus content on AJ's channel.
Bonus footage on your channel. That's right, folks. Go over there and watch that.
End city.
Oh, you're making a portal over there. Yeah, he's already over there.
Oh, that's
going to get me that elytra.
What? Wait a minute. You've got freaking flight.
Yeah, this still means I want an elytra. I've never had one. All right, I'm back. Did you go back to the... No, you didn't.
Jeez. No, we're back up. We're still over here at the... Oh, I just got hit.
I'm going to grab some of this biote or whatever it is, too.
All right. Well, we did it, folks. Where are you? Where are you guys? Okay, there's King Willie. Where are you, AJ?
Right, King.
There you are.
There I am.
Oh, man, we're getting... You guys were getting killed by all these...
Yeah, we were getting smashed.
Why am I getting smashed?
Because you looked at the freaking enemy.
Where is he? Die.
I got him. I got these two. I'm getting them for you. I believe in you.
You could do
it. Yeah, I can tell. Yeah, I can tell.
Move. There we go. We got that one. All right, let's get up here.
Oh, I keep teleporting me, the bastards. All right, I'm flying. Fuck yes.
All right. Where are you going? Let's get up here on one of these little pedestals.
Okay.
Or somewhere.
Where you at? Oh, there you are. Okay.
I'm at the northwest corner.
There we go.
All right. We'll just say... And I think that's about all the time we got. What do you guys think?
Yeah, I agree. I'm happy with that. We'll deck this out. We'll do a bit up here and get it all organized for the next little adventure.
So, who wants to take it out today?
AJ.
Screw it.
All right,
everybody, thank you for watching these videos. Please remember to hit that like button, subscribe, share on your favorite social media. Please, at least just once for every video. Thank you so much for being here. King Willie's over here on the side. I want to thank AJ and King Willie for allowing me to be with them today. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
That's about all the time we got today for the Scrub Squad. And we'll catch you all later.
No worries.
See you guys.
See you later, AJ. See you, Mr. Red. See you, everybody.
Bye, King Willie. Bye, AJ. Bye, everybody.
Good night, Jim Bob.
Good night.
Oh my god. That's fucking hilarious.
Oh, my head's on fire. Ow, hey. Ow, ow. I've got a got a pet fly, his hands on fire.
That's epic. It's not shooting.
I'm gonna keep that.
That's great.